another competitive player we got to respect as time goes along.
Especially if they're that good at 15, they're going to be a monster.
Yep. Is that a Faust that I see?
I believe that,
that is a Faust that I see.
All
okay.
Right. Speaking of characters that need some love, here we go.
So we're just talking about Faust a second ago. We're going to be seeing Magnitude rocking the Faust versus Alex Smith May. Pretty much the whole game here is going to be Magnitude trying to play keep away as much as possible.
Absolutely.
Find that full screen overhead. And
oh, he already failed. He can't keep her out.
Well, you know what? The worst thing that ever happened to the Dolphins PR team is May, and that is just exactly what you got to deal with.
That is factual.
Like, oh, you know what? Sometimes you put yourself in the corner. However, because he just got out immediately, the anti-airs are so good on how big his frame is.
It's incredible. And, you know, we also have yet to see how much of a Faust player. Okay, he's a real Faust player.
Yes.
Because he got mini Faust and meteors. He's a real Faust player.
RNGesus has blessed.
You can tell who's a real Faust player.
Oh my God! It's so comical seeing them cycle through, just looking for the mini Faust, for the bombs, whatever they can
find. Yeah, the meteors,
anything. Oh, the meteors! Yeah, good FD pressure. Good FD to try and get out. Mm-hmm. Using the dive, but still, Alex Smith just does not let you get out.
No,
and the
Alex
fully
Smith
charged
is smothering.
So good.
That is, you know, that is the Alex Smith special, the jump in charge D. He's doing that all day. Everyone's getting hit by it.
Like, especially on burst. If he beats you on burst, expect fully charged.
Oh, yeah. He's ready.
He got murder eyes on him right now. He is vibing to the music, and he sees a massive target, which means
he's ready for the scalpel pull, too. He 6P'd that.
It's incredible. Yeah. Oh, here comes the bomb. Are we playing a game of hot potato? Not even needing to. Just gets away from it.
I do like the idea. Oh, he's got to be ready for that, man. You know, he's got to realize that's Alex Smith loves to do that. All right, nice confirm into the mix. Gonna get a knockdown here. Banana, eat your protein. All right. Oh, come down with the JD, not good enough. Yeah, okay. Yeah,
good job blocking at that time, but right now he needs to get out. He's got meters, so he can find himself a knockdown setup at some point, or just yellow RC at this point. Just get out.
Something. Okay, nice. Tosses the bomb bag. I think that's the first bomb bag we've seen. Definitely need to see some more of those. Covers a good angle for me. Oh no, give him a bit of health back before he kills you. And yeah. You know, Potemkin's got that really cheap wake-up super RC stuff that, Potemkin has, too. I'd love to see some of that for Magnitude. It'd be super helpful against May. More bananas.
Yeah, especially if he picked Potemkin because he's playing Faust right now.
No, but I mean, it's the same, the same kind of super.
Oh, true.
Like, where it's, you can get the startup up and get the invincibility frames in RC. It's... Anyway.
Yeah. I thought you were mixing up the character. Oh, wait,
no,
you're right.
Dude, no.
You're right. That's the same properties. I like what Magnitude's trying to do right now. Oh, a couple answers with the grab. You jumping in. That's not safe.
Yeah, nice safe jump there, too, with the JD.
He's got meter on deck, so, oh, speaking of meter, red RC.
He drops it, actually. Oh, nice run-up throw. I like it. This is not quite dead yet, but very close. Oh, meteors.
Oh,
this is perfect.
Yeah, you got to chill. You got to respect that.
Oh, that's
good block.
Yeah, I had to FD that. That's pretty plus, actually. Nice. The 6B.
Excellent job getting the answer. So he's not.
Yep.
He's actually starting to wake up a little bit.
You know, I've always said this about a lot of players. You know, some players need to lose a game.
True.
Some players just need to lose a game.
And some players gotta get wall broken.
I'd say some players might need to lose the second game.
I mean, he's still got burst. He's getting close to the yellow RC range, so he'll be able to deal with a couple.
Ooh.
That's an excellent answer.
Oh, wake up gold burst. Okay.
Nice. Oh, big counter hit.
Meteors, of course, keeping him safe.
I like it. It looked like he was trying to maybe bait out a whiff grab out of Alex Smith. Oh, you
nice.
Got it.
All right. Is it an overhead? No. Oh, there it is.
Oh.
That's the cheap stuff. He should be dead here, actually. No, where's the super? Magnitude, you absolute madman.
Yeah, not going for blue RC. Anything off the
start
either.
That's what you get. You got to super that. That's
Spend
all.
The cash when you have it. Absolutely.
Look at that. Even Alex got upset for him.
Like, bro, that was yours. That was absolutely yours.
No, nobody likes a charity game, man. All right, two up for Alex now, though, charity or not.
Yeah, I got it. Ooh, okay, good answer with 5K. I like that. I'm really liking the 2P down pressure for staggers now.
Yes.
It's actually been checking Alex a lot on approach. Granted, burst is gone, so you got to hold this. My God.
Ouch. The Optimal combo is going to take him. No, drops it. Never mind. Faust just chilling. Doesn't want to spend any of that meter. Nice. Okay, he gets a good mix-up off this. High or low. Goes high this time. Ooh, nice combo.
Ooh, okay.
You got to chill, though. You can't contest that anchor. It's just not possible.
No.
He's in chip range, too. Yeah. Yep, hard situation.
Yeah, you can start FDing all that all you want, but Alex Smith could just keep going. And yeah. Basically, the guess is, do I jump at this point or do I not?
Yeah. Nice confirm there again. He's got those on lock. Nice pickup, too.
Oh, that's a big punish. Oh, no, never mind. Actually didn't get much out of it. That's unfortunate.
Still, though, Alex used the burst off the table now. Doesn't matter. Yeah, doesn't want to eat that wall break. Don't blame him.
Oh, he gets pushed right back in, though. Red RC, that's definitely a wall break right there.
Yeah. Early wall stick, not too bad, but Magnitude is not in a good spot right now. Nice check. Like you were saying, he has been checking pretty well after that, but it's just not enough. He actually blocks the mix-up.
That was so good because Alex held on to that instant RC mix-up the whole game, but either way, ended up working out in the end. Unfortunate for Magnitude that he ended up dropping that game where he definitely had it, but you know what? Still incredible play. I was very impressed with after the first round when he got pretty cooked. He was able to make heavy changes to the way that Alex Smith was pressuring him.
For sure. You know, he really made it work. He seemed like he didn't get shook. But I think missing that round was the big momentum shift.
Yep.
Or rather, it didn't shift the momentum because he just kind of folded after that. And that's how it is against Alex Smith. He's that kind of player. He plays super fast. You know, he plays very aggressive. And if you're not ready for it and you don't adapt fast enough, you know, that's what happens at the 3-0.